When I experienced Paramashiva, I only felt like a poor village girl got married to the royal family and became queen. It was like absolute transformation. I'm giving you this social example so you understand. The resources at my disposal in the field of consciousness multiplied billion times. Understand? Resources at your disposal in the field of consciousness is million times more useful, more valuable than any resources of the external world. Life is all about having access to more resources. Whether you call it money or relationships, contacts, social influence, political power, whatever, whatever. Life is all about expansion of resources. Unfortunately, society teaches you the resources of the outer world is the purpose of life. I tell you, human beings are deluded, thinking that resources of the outer world, the money, currency, wealth, relationships, social influence, the resources of the outer world is so enchanting, deluding. Human beings forget to understand the resources of the inner world, resources of the super consciousness is billion times more powerful and useful everywhere. Understand? If you manifest one power of moving the matter through consciousness, that power comes along with you when you cross Swargaloka, Tapoloka, till you reach Kailasa. But the currency you make spending your whole life will not even come the moment you cross Bhuloka. What Bhuloka? Even if you cross from one country to another country, it becomes useless. You have to do all that conversion. What do you call that process? Understand, the currency conversion you have to do. But conscious resources, I tell you, the ability to sit in Paramashanta Swarupa when anger, violence, lust, all of them come inside you and try to justify their existence. You just sit as Paramashiva without giving space for them, without empowering them, without allowing the reactionary assumptions to take over you. That is one of the conscious resource. Being in Paramashanta Swarupa, even when you feel literally with the facts that so much injustice is done to you, sit with Paramashanta Swarupa. I tell you, it's one of the conscious power, conscious resource. You will see properly all the negativity, injustice melting down. Consciously you achieve what you need to achieve, more and more auspiciousness happening, right things happening, beautiful things happening,